Putri Mulyawan. You can call me Vika. I'm Panambula, representative from Mutiara Anasoleh Creative Elementary School. Now, I will explain you about sanitation and health. First, we learn about personal hygiene. As we know, personal hygiene is important factor in health maintenance efforts. But there are three reasons that also need attention. First, social reason. Second, health reason. Third, psychological reason. What is social reason? Social reason is keep your personal hygiene. And what is health reason? Health reason is personal hygiene can increase risk of illness. Third, what is psychological reason? Psychological reason is good personal hygiene that can increase your confidence to meet lots of people. Anyone know how to maintain personal hygiene? Okay guys, there are 6 steps. Third, you can cut your nail and make sure your nail is clean. Fourth, carry your food by using shoes and using clean socks, not like this. Ew. Fifth, brush your teeth. Brush your teeth at least 3 times a day. Sixth, change your clothes. Untuk menjaga pola hidup sehat, kita bisa memakan makanan yang bergizi. Contohnya, regulatory substances atau zat pengatur, energy substances atau zat tenaga, filter substances atau zat pembangun. Zat pengatur biasanya ada pada air, mineral, dan vitamin. Nah, ini nih teman-teman, makanan yang mengandung zat tenaga. Kalian tahu nggak ini apa? Ya, benar sekali, ini jagung. Kalian suka jagung nggak sih? Pasti suka kan? Selanjutnya, kita akan beralih kepada zat pembangun. Nah, di sini ada beberapa contoh makanan yang mengandung zat pembangun. Ada ikan, ayam, daging, telur, dan lain-lain. Teman-teman suka yang mana nih? Kalau aku sih suka yang ayam. Nah, sekarang teman-teman sudah tahu kan cara menerapkan pola hidup sehat dan menerapkan kebersihan diri. Sesuai pepatah, mens sana in corpore sano, yang artinya di dalam tubuh yang sehat terdapat jiwa yang kuat. Salam sehat selalu ya teman-teman. Jalan-jalan melihat robot. Tidak lupa membeli pepaya. Thank you all for your support. Sekian dari saya. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you guys.